One of the most clutch plays of Super Bowl 43 announced his retirement today.
It's an honor and a pleasure to be here, to retire as a Pittsburgh Steeler, and to leave a legacy that will be forever remembered.
Wide receiver Santonio Holmes returned to Pittsburgh today so he could retire as a Steeler. Holmes spent four seasons here before leaving for the New York Jets. He hauled in 235 catches for more than 3,800 yards and 20 touchdowns.